Yeah, sir, we back with another one, y'all know what I'm saying? We got the girl Doshi. Pacer, ball like a pacer, you know what I'm saying?
And the 2K, pretty
good. Yeah, shit, yeah, going crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
I ain't never heard of
her. I ain't never heard of her. I was just finna say, no disrespect to Doshi, but when we seen that they said they wanted this one, I thought Doshi was a nigga.
Nah, for real.
Off the name, like, it sounded like a... It's a clean name. Like, it sounds like some shit. I don't know.
Dutchie Kamala.
Yeah, like it sounds like some rap.
Dutchie Kamala. Yeah.
On me, like, it sounds like some
Doshi. Like some Doshi shit.
Yeah,
like,
Doshi. On me. But yeah, we got Pacer. You fuck with the Pacers?
Nah. I used to fuck with the Pacers back with the PG.
Yeah, PG Pacers.
But I heard some old head ass nigga named Reggie Miller.
Damn, bald head ass nigga.
I heard he a fucking Pacers. Yeah. But nah, back in the day though, I did used to play 2K with the Pacers. Roy Hibbert, motherfucking PG.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They melted cheese, the juicier patty, the golden bun. It's all here.
Hell yeah, give us this ad and then don't skip. Sometimes we don't see that shit, sometimes we hate it.
For sure.
Depending on what we're talking about.
The burger look good though.
Yeah, yeah.
I feel you though. If we talking through it, same shit, yeah.
So that shit must be like one of these like weird.
Yeah,
that shit look weird.
Like, shit, it's both our first time,
my
nigga.
But I'm saying, like, she got that little weird swag, that little...
That Rico type shit.
Rico nasty.
Nasty type shit. Rico hard, though. So.
Rico is hard. Just because she got that weird sense to it, don't mean that
nah, hard. Nah, I feel you. But she definitely on some...
What is that?
She on that hoe on some Cardi shit, on some
yeah,
Ray shit.
That would be. Oh, I don't know. I didn't know what song it was, but you in the middle of our video. We doing a reaction video right now.
You really talking to me like shit, Tony? She killing me because I'm fucking you.
All right.
My damn dollars, $2.50.
You, this is going in the video, mama.
Yeah, it's gotta go in the video.
Run me my damn money.
I heard her. Bring me my money!
That's right, give me my money! He said, how many subscribers y'all got?
I will even check it, but probably by the time this video go up, we'll have...
No.
They didn't put it on these stories, ain't no telling.
All right.
All right, all the way up.
All right, mama. But yeah, back to this. What the fuck?
Nah, that's crazy.
What's going on?
Okay, so let's try to decipher the message of this video. So we got...
Okay. Pacer.
Pacer.
What was a Pacer? What is a Pacer?
I have no clue.
Well, let's look it up.
Hey, what is a pacer? A horse bred or trained to have a distinctive lateral gait in which both legs are the same size. And okay, so a horse trained for racing.
Ooh, okay.
So we got her being... Start the video, she was getting beat or something? Like they was kidnapping her?
So she was getting brought in, like,
yeah, like into the race, maybe?
I guess so. And she in the
pit
with this shit on the table.
Yeah, so they doing some type of surgery or dissection. They trying to, but that's the acupuncture.
What's acupuncture?
Where they stick a bunch of little needles in your body, and like it's supposed to help with stress and relieve like different pain and shit like
that. Yeah, I know. I see that shit like a sports shit.
Yeah, they like put the little needles and shit, supposed to calm you down.
Put it all together for me. Put it all together for me. His hair and stuff, but like, it's a cool little video. It's a cool little video. It's just, I feel like they ain't forcing too many scenes. Like,
I feel like, I don't know, I can't really keep track for real, but
it's a lot going on. That's what
it's
I'm saying.
It's a lot going on.
I can't keep the story.
I feel like it's nothing going on at the same time. Like,
right, that's what I said. Like, I feel like just because too many scenes, it's like you can't understand
okay,
it.
Okay, yeah, I do believe that.
She really assaulted these niggas, bro.
They apparently assaulted her. Maybe somebody turned her into a monster on some shit.
I'm just talking about like in the, today's generation of
what is yeah,
like boundaries and stuff. Like she really just taking advantage of these young fellas.
For sure. She, I don't know, they turned into something different. Now she getting her revenge. She finna run into her. Black fucking whip, we on different shit. Nigga, get your wrist. Bring the click, bring the fucking click.
Come on now, y'all. Come on now, y'all. Y'all know who the fuck they sound like. Y'all know who the fuck they sound like.
She got kids.
She biting.
She biting?
She licking. She cutting. She having gourmet dinner.
Everybody biting that, though. I ain't heard a Doja Flow that sound like that. But we know who they're taking it from. But everybody biting this. That's feeding the kids. Welcome to my cinema. So far gone, I can't deny. Yo, I'm an enema. Eat them up like cannibal.
No, you see me on. I'm on demon time. I live in my prime. I'm original. I wear digital. Bitch, I see beyond. You get no response. I'm a rock star. How you feel?
Video. I'm gonna get a video a smooth 3.
Smooth 3.
Cause I feel like the video and the song don't match like whatsoever. Yeah. Like if I watch this video on mute and I listen to the song by itself, no video, like. And I seen both of them, like, I would not be able to tell that they go together. Because, like, the video just, I don't even understand, like, what I just watched. Like, we definitely gotta watch an explanation video or something after this. Like,
yeah.
Because I realized, like, horse, because we look at the definition, horse race. Like, yeah. Maybe she got a different meaning, the pacer or something, the fitness grand pacer test.
Maybe,
I don't know, but I don't know what that was. But song, I'm gonna get a song a 6.7 cause it was cool. Like I like that type of shit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Rock star shit. You know, you're Cardi, Rico, Nasty. Like that's some mosh pit shit. You go to a concert, go to the party, yeah. When that bitch turned up, like
yeah, if I wanna hear that, like at a
concert or something, like we get a festival or some shit. I heard the whole time I'm being that bitch going dumb, but just the mixture of this with the video, it clashed for sure. What about you, my boy?
Video, it was just too much going on. I'm good with a flat 5, like it was just too much going on, like.
Yeah, just going skipping through it, just tell you all you need to know. I ain't gonna lie.
Like,
what is that for me?
Yeah, flat 5, but for some, good solid 6.2.
Okay. Like,
it's my first time hearing Doshi.
Facts. Well, first song,
yeah. It's up there.
It's up there for sure.
I see the potential.
Potential on me. Get her on a song with Rico?
Yeah.
Hey, it's like female Cardi and Uzi, like.
Yeah.
I see that, like, they.
It's like Nicki Wayne, like. Nicki Wayne, yeah.
Cardi and Uzi, yeah.
Nicki and Wayne, only because she Nicki, like.
So.
Rico is not Wayne, no. That's what I'm not saying there. I'm just saying it's the combination of the two. Just like the combination of. Nicki and Uzi.
Nicki and Drake. You could have said.
Nah.
Nicki Wayne.
Weezy.
F.
Baby. The F stands for. You don't think so?
That's
two goals.
That's a high praise. That's a tall task.
It's not meant to be a high praise. I'm just saying it would sound like that.
As far as what though, like
the combo of Rico
and
Doshi
is giving you Wayne and Nicki. Like as far as them being able to go,
like, I feel like if Doshi and Rico was to get on a song together, let them make any song they want to. I bet you the song will sound like a song that. That Wayne and Nicki Minaj have been on the same song together. They gonna make it either Roger that. What else they got? Well, just like the title of the song, it's gonna sound like that. Like, am I not making sense?
Yeah, but you losing me. Like, as far as the style of the song, like the way the song sound, or like as far as they. Them two artists. Fuck a whip, we don't give a shit. Nigga, get rich. Bring it back, bring it fucking back. She chose one flow out of the entire song.
Right. But I'm saying,
because of that one flow. That's Nicki. And anything Rico do is gonna be Wayne.
I'm just saying the combination of
them. Of that flow and a Rico flow?
Yeah.
Tell him in the comments whether or not he tweaking.
Tell me about tweaking or not.
Okay. But I get what you're saying.
You shut off the camera, nigga. He tried to.
What you mean?
He tried to off me. Let me know if I'm tweaking, y'all. Let me know.
But yeah, that's Doshi, Pacer. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to hear that Rico and Doshi, you know what I'm saying? Let us know some more artists y'all want to see coming up. Some people we don't know about. We didn't know about her, but she hard. We might have to, you know what I'm saying, tap in. But drop it down below what we should react to, whether it's music, you know what I'm saying, some funny videos, anything, whatever y'all got for us, just let us know. And we on that. On me?
We on that.
No cap. My boy Mike. Straight to the NDR shit.
NDR shit.